Tambarara Regional Referral Hospital has closed down the COVID-19 treatment center after discharging all patients. The hospital director described zero COVID-19 admissions as a victory attributed to resilient struggle put up by medics. Experts are urging the government to use this window to rebuild a healthcare system ready to confront emerging and re-emerging pandemics. Here's the report.
Analyst Halson Kagure last visited the Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital COVID-19 Center 4 months ago. That was when the global pandemic had taken a toll on the healthcare system. Tens of patients were admitted and many on life support. Today, he's found all the beds empty. Doctors who are on the front line working to save lives have gone to recess.
The Regional Referral Hospital has not reported any other new case of COVID. So we do not have any COVID case admitted on the ward. And this has gone on for the last 5 days. So for us now, this new wave going to zero is very, very important. But also it helps us to organize our ward, as you can see, because we know that a wave goes down like it is and it will go up, especially when these festive seasons are coming.
The hospital, which serves the Western region and neighboring countries, has admitted over 560 coronavirus patients, including their own 78 health workers. To the management, a zero COVID-19 admission means a reduction in expenses they have to undertake to treat patients.
Money in form of hiring workers, more workers, money in feeding the patients, money in feeding ourselves, money in buying those equipment that you see, ventilators and other things. So, and also running the general hospital and medicines and supplies. So there was extra money actually brought in during COVID, which we used, but also we used other resources for the hospital.
Fewer or no COVID-19 cases in the hospital doesn't mean that the disease is defeated. It is a precaution, and people need to adhere to the standard operating procedures. And the government must improve the ailing healthcare system ahead of outbreaks.
We need to use this phase to better prepare, to better be able to prepare for future pandemics. The pandemic could come by a worse resurgence of the disease, or there could be another related pandemic that comes up. Most of these pandemics tend to have cyclical patterns.
Since March 2020, Uganda has registered over 40,000 positive coronavirus cases and 335 deaths. The Ministry of Health has issued warnings after the third wave of coronavirus started spreading worldwide. Report by Halson Kagure for the news.